Better scrub harder. You missed a spot. I'm on it. Thank you. And make sure to scrub the bathroom. Oh my god! Hello? Oh, well, yes. Please come here. I have some very great news for both of you. Thank you. Look what I found in the mail, you guys. We got invited to the ball. This is so exciting. Come on, let's go pick up the dresses. Let's go! Can I go pick out a dress too? No, you weren't invited. Come on, girls. Okay.
How are you
doing? Hello.
How are you doing?
What?
Good. Where's the best place?
How would you like to go to that party? It would mean the world to me.
Tell them this customer service sucks.
Get on board. Be sure to be back by 12 o'clock a.m. Otherwise the spell will wear off. Okay. Thank you.
The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that comes is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came.
Hi, I'm Prince Charlie. Oh, hi, I'm Cinderella.
You cast a spell on me, you hit me like the sky fell on me, and I decided you look well on me, so let's go somewhere no one else can see you. Turn the lights out now. Now I'll take you by the hand. Hand you another drink. Drink it if you can. Can you spend a little time? Time is slipping away. Away from us, so stay. Stay with me, I can make you glad you came.
Wait.
The sun goes down, the stars come out.
So how was it? It was awesome. Great. I can't believe she picked that wimp over us. By the way, that wimp is me. Oh, hello there. Oh, I was just here to return this. Oh, it obviously belongs to me. Now, just let me try it on. Girls, come here and try on this necklace. Oh, not you, Cinder Smella. Here, let me try it on first. Why isn't it fitting? Oh. fit me. How come it doesn't fit me? It has to fit you, sis. If it doesn't, then we're out of luck. It better fit. Okay. It's gonna fit. It doesn't fit. Well, if it doesn't fit, I'll just take the necklace and go. Wait! I'm here. I want to try the necklace on. Well, I'm here. It fits. Oh, what? No! Now we will mop the floors and clean the toilet. Good idea. Now I feel what Cinder Smell felt. Oh. Now she's in our life and we're in hers. Yep. Oh, I'm really sorry, I have a big neck. I'm really sorry, I have a small neck. I'm really sorry, I have a medium neck that doesn't fit anything. Shut up, Mom, you told us to do this.